It's very heartbreaking, so you need a little bit more support from the front, and it depends of the tire. If you have a good tire, you can brake and go in very quickly. Otherwise, you need to brake a little bit more hard on the straight and then wait a little bit before it. Every track you need to compromise, but the base, if you find a good setting in Mugello, is a good base for start also in Barcelona. I'd break a little bit more hard than Mugello, but I think also the corner, fast corner, is very close to Mugello. The grip a little bit less, and the tire drop a little bit more quickly than Mugello. So the key point is to have a good traction and a keep for a long time. This is the key point for try to win the race.